Hey, Mortdog. I'm curious what the motivation was for taking Anivia out. What made you guys decide to take out Jade's premier AP carry out? I personally feel like Jade is lacking some mid-game power, disincentivizing Jade. I've tried to explain this like 100 times before. It wasn't about specifically removing Anivia. It was about taking things out that made our trait structure work. And in order to get things like Seraphine in, that's what it took. So...